What pops out of Rookie Threads 2008 Rookie Threads, and first thing we're gonna do is find out who's getting what team. Seven times, see the randomizer for each random. All right, lucky number seven. The first random is done. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. Hope. Thanks, Hunt. All right, so yeah, you can see your team. There's so many good teams to own. But I know Cincinnati is going to be one of the, I think AJ Green rookies in here. I'm not sure. I'm having trouble remembering some of the 08 rookies. I'm going to alphabetize the list. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Hope. Nice Peyton Manning. My gosh, what is this? Paul Sims? Smith. Paul Smith. And so this is a really nice looking hit. Jacksonville. Hits in the break. Nice low numbered Letterman hit. Green Bay Packers. Five autographs come out of the break. Good luck, everybody. Nice hit. Buffalo Bills. Here's a Redskins hit. Hope Dice LT. San Diego. Legendary one. Double autograph. So we had a legendary Bengal. Double auto here. Chicago, Atlanta. This is going to come down to a random between the two owners. We'll see who gets that hit in a minute. Adrian Peterson. Ho. Nice Kevin Smith rookie auto. Patriots and Ravens. That's Tyler with the Ravens and Brad with the Patriots. That's going to be in a random at the end of the box. Right? Look at there's two of them. Cardinals get a nice auto. So let's take a look. We'll start off with this random and see who gets this double auto between the Bears and Falcons owner. Here we go seven times. Where's at the top list after seven? Lucky number seven. Tyler Y, congratulations. This one is for you. Ravens and Patriots. Seven times through, winners on the top list after seven. Lucky number seven. Tyler Y, this one is for you. Seventeen of 75. Same thing. Good luck. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Tyler, why you got both of them? This other one is number 37 of 75. So anyway, nice going in that upper deck 2008 football box break.